Okay, everybody, welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker. Last time we left off, I told you I would meet you guys at our next destination, which is right here, which is Headstone Island, actually. Surprisingly enough, it's Headstone Island. Then again, you never really come here, so I'm not really so sure why I'm so shocked, but maybe it's because I normally always come here and never find anything, but who cares about that? Sand crabs. Nice little crabby crabs. Bye-bye, little crabby crab. Oh, goody, another boulder we have to pick up. With our little tiny arms and... Oh, come on, you're kidding me, right? There. Throw it. Go down the hole. I love rolling the O's. Going down the hole. Okay, we got another gauntlet here. We've done this type of thing before. You guys remember this, right? Good, because I don't. Okay. Oh! Omp. Owie. That hurt. Ow! Stop jumping with your pointy spikes on the... Thank you for dying. Thank you for flying air death. Thank you for joining. Why did I just say thank you like twice? Colin, try to keep your head on. Don't lose your head in here. The moment you lose your head is the moment you go insane. We don't want to go back to the therapist now, do we? No, we don't want to go back to the therapist.
No, we don't want to go back to the therapist. Yes, yes we do. We want to go back to the therapist.
I'm going insane.
We love the Pokemon, we love it so much!
Oh, my dogs are barking! Fantastic! Wow, that was a useless time of jester. Screw the joint pendant, I no longer need him. Hooray, another flame is lit. Boo. Hopefully this isn't so long. Well, apparently it's not, because the Triforce Sword's right there. I wonder who this is gonna be. I knew it. What? No! Die! I'm a warrior, not a doctor! Do 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 do. You're fucking with me, right? Okay, good. Yellow rupee. Rupee. Yes. 2,500. You're fucking with me. A competent swordsman knows to look behind them periodically. Ah! He knows Kung Fu! He unfortunately is Bruce Lee! Oh well. Even Jackie Chan perished. Blue rupee. So I want to be yellow when I hit it. Yes I do, because I get rupees for it. Yay for being yellow! Let's check, yellow wasn't always the best color. Well, now we can chop these things down. And get supplies from them. And rupees! We're ready for rupee madness. Goodbye, tower. Ooh, a 20 rupee, that's nice. Let's break this one down. What do you have? 3 rupees, not bad. Not bad at all. Look at the money we're racking up here. Bye-bye. Another 20 rupee. What do you have? A whole bunch of green rupees. Hooray! Rupee madness. Rupee madness. Bombs. Oh wow, a red and purple one together. Look at all that money! We got enough moolahs to decipher like 5 charts! Or 6. Maybe 7. We're gonna need a lot more. Well, not a lot more. Got like what? 2 more to go? Doo-doo-doo. 1, 2, 3. One's Requiem. This is like, what, the 4th video so far? The whole Triforce chart hunting thing, it's actually going rather well. I must say, I love the new time limit. Really, I do, because it really helped lower this thing's time by a lot. And what do you have? You have what I want, and I want it now! And you have got a Triforce chart! You can't read yourself, so you'll have to get deciphered! Yes, thank you for the notice again. Oh yeah, 2,700 rupees. Nice. Just nice. Okay, let's just go through the door here. And let's get out. Ow! I hit my head on the door! Owie! That hurt! So, do I want to go to the one that's to the east of here, or northeast of Dragon Roost? I choose Dragon Roost. We're going to the one that's near Dragon Roost. And while we're there, I guess we can go east of Dragon Roost and do a little minigame for a piece of heart. I guess, because I'm... After all, I'm pretty low on hearts. I need at least 12 before I get to the final boss. So, yeah, I guess it's a good detour, I'm not so sure. Oh boy. Teehee. I guess we can go there after we get this next Triforce chart, because then after we get the next Triforce chart, we're pretty much just going to be going around places. That's pretty much it. Getting the Triforce pieces and then going down. Oh yeah, going down on Ganondorf, baby. Oh god, it sounded so wrong. I made a joke out of it. Oh boy. No wait, no. Charts. Incredible chart. Yes, we need to go northeast of Dragon Roost and Forest Haven. That's not bad. Just those two places left, and that's it. Wow, we got 6 charts. That took less time than I originally thought it would. It's sad to know that one of my friends is actually stuck on this game because of this whole part. It's sad. And he's considered the geek out of all my friends. That's sad, Jeffrey. You're the saddest of us all. You know, did I tell you guys that that compass down there is inverted? Because it's pointing northwest. You're wrong, compass! I know I'm right because you're the wrong way. And this is when I learned people to never trust compasses again. Because people, just because you have a compass, doesn't mean it's facing the right direction. Yes. Is there a chance that you are facing the wrong direction? And if you follow the compass, you will get lost. You will never find your way home. Unless you go north. You'll get home eventually, but it may take you a very long time. Oh yes. Why am I insane? I have no idea. Who cares? Okay, I think this is a 7-star aisle. The funny thing is, I recorded so much of Twilight Princess, but the actual funny part of that is, I deleted all the videos, because I'm not going to bother with the NLP of that, and I'm lagging. Wow, just look at that light go. Oh boy, I'm sorry about that, everybody. It won't happen again.
He's lying. It's gonna happen again.
No. Air Golem, you're staying inside.
My precious. I want my precious.
Just because we have two rings doesn't mean it's your precious, okay? Why am I talking to myself now? I technically already am since I'm doing a Let's Play, but that's different. Talking to a game. And to you guys, the very people who want to— Ah! Loot you! Yes! I lived! Take that, you fuck! Yes, here's the one we want to go down. Go! I really do hope I'm at the right island. Or well, most likely am, but... Another one of these, huh? That works. I like these things. These are actually pretty fun. I like these things. Not when they have armoses! And they said, oh! Ow! No! Ah! Stay away! Eat bombs! No! Yes! So, I'm gonna wait for that to be yellow before I hit that, because then I get rupees if it's yellow. Yay, rupees! And I hit it when it turned purple. I love rupees. Who doesn't love rupees? Because rupees are money. Granted, not the money from our world, but it's money nonetheless. Aww. I missed a rupee. I wanted 2,770. Well, actually, I wanted 2,777, but then again, I'm gonna have to get more than that. Especially if I want all these charts to stack back once. Yeah, we're wasting it. No! Goodbyes. $2,770. Yes. Oh, you dick. Open? Let's see if we can knock out one more of these rooms before we go stop the episode for now. Let's see if we can knock out one more room. I'm guessing we're gonna be able to knock this one out. Yeah, we might be able to knock this one out. We just gotta kill that one Rizzo who's stuck in the air. Goodbye. I win! Okay, so in the next part, we're gonna finish up this little mini gauntlet once more. And we're gonna get ourselves our next Triforce chart. And if we're lucky, we might get another piece of heart. So, in the next part, everybody, we're gonna go into this door, finish up this little mini gauntlet, get our next Triforce chart, and hopefully a piece of heart. So see you all next time on Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker.